just got a new electric kettle and we're going to compare it with our old one.
We've filled each of them with exactly 6 cups of water and left them to sit at room temperature, so they're exactly at the same temperature. And now we're going to see how they do. All right, we've read the manual and we now know how to switch on the new one. Here we go.
Which one's going faster?
That one.
Which one?
What?
The new one or the old one?
New one.
How can you tell?
I'm looking at both of the water's surface. That one's remaining completely still. This one is actually vibrating a small amount. Due to all the bubbles coming. We're gonna have to have a lot of tea to empty these. Daddy, it's at its first stage of boiling. This one, it's almost boiling. See? See how fast all the bubbles are just rushing up there? This thing's almost done. Huh! It is done! It's boiling! We have it! It's boiling now.
It turned off.
Safety!
The other one hasn't turned off yet, right?
Yeah. It's like barely boiling. Of course, the water
now
thing is moving. See? It's done. And this one's still boiling. Meaning this one is the winner. And that wasn't a big spill this one did. Now that one's done. And also, Daddy, I want to think of another thing. Daddy, you know what? This one, it's right at its max still, right? This one in steam lost a lot. Notice that? Hello, we've just got a new electric kettle and we're going to compare it with our old one.
We've filled each of them with exactly 6 cups of water and left them to sit at room temperature, so they're exactly at the same temperature. And now we're going to